In this issue of Real Magic Magazine, John Lovick talks to Apollo Robbins about the science behind deception.
All the newscasts would be like, but why are scientists interested in children's entertainers? And it was our chance to reframe that.
Garrett Thomas gives us a great way to get out.
It's an effect that I usually don't like, but as an out, it fits really well.
Kainoa Harbottle discusses the amazing patter of Conjurer Dick.
And every time there's a show, you get the full patter for every effect. It's an amazing book.
David Regal travels back in time, and Wayne Kawamoto reviews more iCandy. Christian Painter shows us how to deal with interruptions.
This person now is engaged in the conversation on the phone. Whatever trick you're involved in, you're going to set aside, and you're simply going to take this out.
And Simon Lovell tries to give away something more than just advice. All this plus three tricks and three moves. Whether via DVD, on demand, or Max, Real Magic is the best deal in magic today.